Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back. Speak over my shoulder as I try to make sense of Wasteland Day. We're in California now. Also, everything is shit and people are dying. Everybody should reload if we hadn't already done so. Okay, let's zoom out, otherwise I can't see all the exciting wildlife who's out here to kill us. So our current task is to secure the perimeter, and by secure we need to patch it up with planks and shit, otherwise the critters get in. So the LA loading screen is not only a mirror image of the Arizona one, it also has a whole lot more of those markings. I don't know if those are like synth graffiti or some sort of other factions and stuff. Like noticeably more. Oh, I see the next hole in the fence. Okay, who gets to shoot? Whoopsie. Just step up a little bit, I think. And here we go. Ooh, fuck! Okay, doesn't have much left. And turn. Oh, shit. Okay, you. Anybody, whoever has a surgery skill will patch him up. So yeah, while on one hand, it is lovely to have killer robots in our crew, there is no way to directly control them, so there is that. Okay, at least she can patch herself up. Is it working? Is the surgery working? I can't tell. Whew! Oh, and he's even up. Okay, that's pretty neat. Legs, then they will be slow. Okay, let's disperse. His is also a very friendly fire dangerous weapon. So there is that as well. Get away from the cluster. No, 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 don't. And don't you dare. Fuck. Shit. Okay, we are doing this fight all over again. Alright, let's do this again. So now the robots are farther behind with him. And we've got sniper close by. And everybody's in the leadership circle. Seriously, what key did I hit that made the grid visible? With any luck, our fight will be over before the robots even make it to the fighting ground. But you can move ahead now. Can you shoot the badger ship? No. Okay. Just normal shooting will do. Ow. You leave my sniper alone. Targeting the badgers. Swoosh. Here we go. Right now, we have some semblance of tactical placement. So, hopefully, our shiny ally won't shoot quite through us. One can hope. But let's get away just in case. Everybody gather around. You too. Are you done? Oh, I think it's done. Okay. Okay, let's send somebody scouting ahead. I won't send in, I won't radio us in until we have, oh right, until we have everybody leveled up. It's very quiet. I think we're about to run into next wildlife ambush. The area is extending that way as well. Pretty big area, bigger than I expected, really. Oh, and I hear critters. Ew. Ballsack. What's this? Okay, we got dogs. Time to get the robots farther away. Way, please. Mm-hmm. Wait, so each of these animal squads seems to have 3 dogs and 2 badgers. Whoopsie. Oh yeah, you can start moving now. Turn is it yours? What? Oopsie. Come on, 1 hit point. Ah. Yeah, do more damage there. Oh, okay. Yeah. Good job. I like how, with the penalty and all, they can still do like regular damage to those farther away, or like they can still aim at those farther away. Well, I guess this timing is fortunate this time around. Ha Look confused. Here we go. Ta-da! Everybody reload. Also, let's with you already selected, save us some time. Alright, also let's do a little ammo check. You have enough. Oh, you need, no, you have enough. You have enough. You have enough. Enough. Pistols, yes, enough. Enough, I think. We should patch ourselves up as well. Santa Fe Bay. Picking up a new frequency. This gang seems to have a pretty powerful transmitter. Might be worthwhile checking out, but well, make sure our mission is right. They're called the Manorites. Packing it now.
Hello, Los Angeles. Today, with your kind permission, put aside our format and talk to you about what we're up to down here at the Angel Oracle. Some see our grand edifice and wonder if we're a cult. Some see our Martian Lightning Patrol and wonder if we're a gang. Others express confusion about our message, mistaking our civility and gentility for pacifism. Well, let me put all that to rest. We are not a cult. We have the guns to express our disapproval in the strongest terms. Our message is quite simple, really. Etiquette is the soul of civilization. It's easy to forget that we're all just trying the best we can in this fallen world. When you let go of your manners, you become little better than a beast. And I assure you, if you act like a beast, we will be glad to treat you as one. We hope, however, that you won't. Because we care about you, Los Angeles. We really do. That's why we want to invite you to come down to the Angel Oracle and see our better way. We refuse to let the end of civilization be an excuse for a lack of civilization. Don't let fear make you a monster. Join us, and we'll teach you how to politely show fear at the door and never invite it back. Right. That's all for now. Tune in soon for our next show, in which we'll be returning to our regular call-in format. In the meantime, I wish you the very best. Stay polite, Los Angeles.
Golly gee. Whoa. Yoink. already beyond the perimeter? Oh, okay. We have reached the corner. Seems a familiar name. Oh. Let's keep it there. Lexicon Man is in our crew, then he gets all the computer junk, but now you will have to take the doodadding. Oh, oh. Yep, we know this much force is needed. Let's do the lockpick. Yoink. Something seems to be indicating that we might need rocket launchers in this area. I mean, I'm just getting this general sort of impression. Can we enter this? Don't think so. Okay, do we get the patch this? Hair critters, which means we get to fight some more. Wait, what was that? Circling back already. Oh no, we aren't. Okay. So this is the behind the corner where we reached at the beginning. Yeah, dogs. Okay, you guys go over there. Or something. And you guys get like ready and shit. Is this too close? No. Disable the badgers. Wait a minute, 3 badgers? Okay, this squad is bigger. Let's make them all slower. They're supposed to be slower. I wonder, Do we have any explosives and shit? He's got grenades. Okay, but right now it's your turn. Clear way for her. Noise. Okay, whose turn is it? Yours. Wait! Ah! I pushed the wrong button. Shit! I wanted to switch weapons, but instead I did ambush. But this gives her a chance to do stuff. Ah, shit. Let's hope this overthinker doesn't get us into trouble. Down. That's good. Keep on coming. Out. Let's stick to the guns. Ow. Okay, let's start bringing people away from there. there. In trouble here. Okay, let's get you away from here. This is risky, but we're already in shit, so. Who's bleeding? Shit. To the rescue! Glad to see you here. Ow. Let's get away from here. He's alright, he will be alright. He's got the perks and shit. Oof. Yeah, right now what we wanna do is clear the path. Shit, and he will not be okay because he doesn't have the perk. Oh yeah. Wait, you missed? Shit. shit! We are looking at a potential party kill here. Okay, whose turn is it? Get away from there. She's also bleeding. Oh dear. As long as your fire isn't friendly. Right. Do you need to... You know what? Patch yourself up first. And now, patch him up. And now, do you still have points? Is there anybody here? Are you doing the thing? I can't tell. How many of us are up? Okay, who needs immediate something? Get rid of that badger.
Yes!
Oh no! Ooh! Oof! What's happening? I can't tell what's happening. Actually, let's do an ambush.
My biological and technological distinctiveness. Time to show off my biological and technological distinctiveness.
Okay, everybody needs surgery like ASAP. Badger, badger, badger. Who is bleeding out first? Oh shit. Oh, and she was the last one with surgical capability. So I think we're fucked. This hasn't happened for a long time. Okay, can I? Oh shit! Yeah, that's the thing. I don't remember how to pause. Or is there even pause? Whew. Oh no! Oh no! I mean, technically, okay. Doesn't that, yeah, let her bleed out as well, and then we shall reload. Ooh. Bam. Right, so I am going to start a new episode for this fight. We're gonna do some better tactics. We're not gonna creep as close, because this is gonna be tougher than the previous ones. Also, I'm gonna make sure that everybody who can do surgery has surgical items. So right now, let's end on this glum note. But this need not be the end. We shall meet again. Bye!